Hey sophomores, I'm Nate Collins. Next year, we're gonna be juniors, and I wanna be your junior class president. I'm determined, I'm hardworking, and I love to be involved. I also work well with other people, so I'm gonna work well with the other officers. Come on, let's go around the school and see what other people have to say about me being your junior class president.
Nate Collins for junior class president. If you want somebody that sticks up for the underdog, there for everyone, Nate's your man. You won't be disappointed.
Vote for Nate Collins. I've worked with him for the past year. He was my vice president when I served as president, and I think that you can trust Nate to be a leader. You can trust Nate to get things done, to be reliable. I think that there's nothing Nate can do, and I put all my faith in him for being the president. So vote for him.
Vota por Nate.
That means vote for not Nate.
Oh, and for Bill. That is such a good poster. Nate Collins would be such a good president. Oh my gosh, vote for Nate.
You want your junior year to be great? Vote for Nate.
Vote for Nate.
Yeah, vote for Nate, guys. Everybody vote for Nate.
Vote for Nate!
Don't miss a shot to have me as your president.
Who has school spirit?
I do. I care about our school and I love to be involved.
Yes, Mr. President, I have the rules right here. Yes, Mr. President, according to the rules and according to what the people need, he might be the best choice. Yes, I understand. Sir, I understand. I will do the best that I can. Sir, of course, he has all my support. Yes. Yes, I understand what's at stake.
That was the President of the United States of America. People, our community, our school, our country, they need you. We're in a time of great need, and they need your support. They need your vote for Nate Collins, junior class president.
Boy, I'm glad we got Affleck, huh?
Affleck!
Yeah.
Wait. Hold on. What even is a Duckworth? It's worth your vote. Vote for me, Tyrell Duckworth, for your junior class president. You can trust me to be a qualified leader because as an 8th grader, I served as ASB president of Vista Middle School. And this year I participated with FFA in public speaking, and I played a role putting on this year's homecoming dance and volunteering throughout other school events. Previously as ASB president of Vista Middle School, I ran on the promise that
Tyrell Duckworth is on your side.
You see, it was and is my firm belief that your voice is extremely important in terms of what we as a class can accomplish. As a prior ASB president, I helped acquire a bench honoring Mr. Freeman, a beloved retired teacher, an idea based on what my fellow students wanted to accomplish. I also worked to put on assemblies, organize speeches, and further advance the ASB by meeting more frequently to make a positive difference. With my experience at volunteering at school and with other organizations, I know how to act as a public servant. My stance for next school year is to encourage change here at Ferndale High School, inspired by you. With your help, I want to make Ferndale High School even better. I know! How can we make our school even better? The answer is simple. Your voice. I want to know what you want to see changed, and what you want to see stay the same. Whether that be working towards new refurbishments, more student involvement in assemblies, or more knowledge and input about school decisions, I want to know what you want to see completed. As your class president, I will listen to your feedback and I will get involved to make your ideas a reality. I also want to make the class of 21 truly unique. I want to represent and adhere to your needs above all else. As you see, there are many benefits of voting for me for president for the class of 21. After all, a vote for me is really a vote for you. What is a duck worth again? Clearly, your vote. Break it down for me, Aflat Duck.
I'm Bundy Templin, and I'm running to be your junior class president. One reason why I think you should vote for me is because I'm super involved at Ferndale. I'm a part of track and field.
Vote for Bonnie, she's the best.
Don't scratch, vote for Bonnie!
Let me tell you some things about Bonnie. I've spent a lot of time with Bonnie. I spent some time with her as her track coach. I spent some time with her as her leadership teacher. And I am thoroughly impressed by the amount of work that she's willing to put in to not just make herself better, but to make the people around her better. It's not about Bonnie Templin when you vote. It's about you when you vote for Bonnie Templin.
Marching band.
Vote Bonnie.
Leadership.
You should vote Bonnie Templin for your junior class president because she's all around a great leader. She has great drive and determination, and the events that she puts on, she makes sure that they're the best that they could be. So overall, she's a great leader. You should vote Bonnie Templin for junior class president.
Pour votre futur président, votez Bonnie, elle sera la meilleure!
Bonnie'ye oy verin. Bonnie tanıdığım en düzenli, en sorumluluk sahibi kızlardan biri. Okul başkanlığı için Bonnie'yi seçin. Diğer iki aday amcık.
Vote for Bonnie, she's the best ever.
And I was a part of ASB as your sophomore treasurer.
Hi, I'm Leah Kesson. I'm the current ASB president, and I endorse Bonnie Templin for junior class president. Junior class president has a lot of responsibilities, and I think Bonnie would do an excellent job.
A vote for Bonnie for junior class president is a vote for a person who has great attention to detail, is really good at following directions, and I can say this with confidence as she has been a great asset in helping with projects in the ASB office. Vote for Bonnie!
Ferndale High School. Oh, dang, this is such a good poster. Oh my gosh, Bonnie would be the best president. I mean, she's gonna pass. So, oh, guys, you really need to vote for Bonnie. Like, vote for Bonnie, she's gonna do so good.
Hey guys, I'm running for junior class president, and I am gonna tell you why you should vote for me. In junior class office, one of your big responsibilities is prom. That's some good music. I think I would plan a beautiful prom, add a feminine touch, and make it like super elegant and like pretty. Of course, still letting the student body have a voice. Since I have a year of experience under my belt as a class officer, I have experience planning lots of events and fun things to do at the school, and I would love to continue doing those. I planned Cocoa and Cram. All this campaigning has got me thirsty. We need to take a little break.
Vote for Bonnie.
Basically, all I'm trying to say that I would be a great president. Hopefully you got a cookie. Vote for Bonnie.
So, did you hear about the elections?
Hey, Trevor, I haven't seen you in a while. What elections?
The elections for junior class office.
Ferndale High School has junior class office elections going on? Wow, who's running?
Blake Brown.
I love Blake. I've known Blake since she was a little girl, and I work with her dad, and she is such a great girl. I was a little worried to have her in class because I heard she was a little talky, but she is such a good girl. She's hardworking, she's positive, and she's like a modern, forward-thinking woman. I would vote for Blake.
Vote for Blake.
Vote for Blake.
Hi, my name's Blake Brown. As you heard from Ms. Stockmar and Trevor, I'm running for junior class officer. I want to be your vice president. Here's some reasons why I should be your vice president.
That's not right.
Thanks, Blake. Now I can read. Vote for Blake.
I care about my friends and their education.
Hey, wait. Don't litter.
I care about my community and the actions of others.
I'm asking you to vote for Blake Nicole Brown, Vice President. She's determined. She's a leader. Leaders, people actually follow her. That's the definition of a leader. Vote for her.
Hey,
come sit with us.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, guys.
I care about others and including everyone.
Vota por Blake.
start Abby Bryant.
Abby Bryant is flawless.
I heard Abigail's involved in track, leadership, and on the
I heard Abby Bryant's responsible, organized, and very
generous.
I heard Abby Bryant's gonna win this election.
Why did she punch me in the face? It was awesome.
Oh, hey! Caught me just while I was working on my campaign. You know, I've been thinking, what really makes me the best candidate for junior vice president? Actually, I'll let my peers tell you that.
Abby's really smart.
Abby helped me with my homework, and now I'm passing geometry.
Abby's nice to everyone she meets, and I think she'd be a great vice president.
My poster says it all. I'll be there for you. Abby Bryant for junior vice president. I'll be there for you.
One time.
Stop.
It's Jamie Johnson, and I want to be your junior class secretary. You should stick with me as your class secretary.
I think I'd be a great class secretary because currently I'm the sophomore secretary and I help plan events like Coco and Cram and want to keep expressing your ideas to the board.
I hope to make all your wishes come true.
Take four.
Let's swing into the next school year with a great start.
Go crazy! Ah! Go stupid! Ah! Go vote! Ah! For Jamie!
Vote for Jamie!
I worked with Jamie last year because I was class treasurer and she was secretary. And she's a super hard worker. She gets the job done. She has great ideas. And you should vote for her.
Hey, junior class, I'm the best secretary ever. Vote for Jamie Johnson.
Vote for Jamie for ASB secretary.
Vote for Jamie!
Vote Jamie Johnson.
Ballin' for Jamie? More like voting for Jamie.
Vote for, does that make sense?
Jamie Johnson! Yeah!
It's blue time!
Let's go junior class. Vote her in. Vote her in.
Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. Today, we are telling you all the reasons on why you should vote for Jamie. So, she's Jamie? So, bye. Thanks for watching my vlog.
All jokes aside, I'll try to make this school year the best it can be. Please vote for me.
What's up, class of 2021? If you don't know me, my name is Heidi Longwell, and I would like to be your junior class secretary. You should vote for me because I already have a lot of experience being super involved in the school, with activities such as
choir, theater, and softball.
On top of those activities, I'm also involved with leadership, honor society, and I just really like going to Custer Elementary School and helping out there because I like to get to know new people and just do whatever I can to make life easier for others. Other than just being really involved, another thing that would make me a good secretary is that I am not afraid to speak up. As your junior secretary, I would be attending the ASB meetings as a representative. That means you can come to me with your ideas and concerns, and like I said, I would not be afraid to speak up about them. I am here to be your voice that you maybe are too shy to have or you just don't get the chance. I would love to represent you. Vote for me!
Why should I vote for you?
You should vote for me for your class treasurer because I love FHS. I'm dedicated to many different after-school activities. I am open to many different ideas, and I will include everyone.
I'd vote for her.
Vote for Victoria because she was one of the best students I've ever had. In fact, if I had a classroom full of Victorias, I'd be way happier, and I wouldn't be such a grumpy old man that Miss Stockmar accuses me of being.
Mr. Carlson is a grumpy old man, and I would vote for Victoria because she has great fashion sense and she looks nice every day, unlike
like
Mr.
Me.
Carlson.
Hello, I've put my trust in Victoria since the 7th grade. Vote Victoria Diaz on voting day. Thank you.
I'm here to tell you to vote for Victoria. You want a treasurer that has integrity, class. She is your girl. Vote for Victoria. She's rich in money. Sponsored by Hydroflask.
The V is for vote, so vote for Victoria.
Can you give me a hand?
Of course.
I'll give us a hand up to the top of our balance.
So, you might be wondering, why Kayla? Well, I'm very qualified. I've been secretary for 2 years, been leadership 2 years, and I think I'm pretty qualified to be your junior class treasurer.
So, you might be wondering why I'm wearing these pants. Well, next year, if you guys vote me for your class treasurer, I'll make every day feel like Christmas. Don't just take my advice for it.
Vota por Kayla Nunez.
Vote for Kayla.
Yo, what up? Vote Kayla, junior class treasurer.
Vote for Kayla. Kayla is so sweet and such an amazing person, and you should definitely vote for her.
Vote my little cousin for junior class treasurer.
Hi, this is my pup, and he approves this message.
It might be new. But...
Yo, what's up? Hold on, what's up?
I love you.
Stop.
No, that was great, but Trevor's father was a lot better.
Hi, my name is Miss Stern. And I'd like to tell you why I would vote for Trevor as your junior class treasurer. When he was a student of mine, he was hardworking, he was honest, dependable, which are good qualities as a treasurer. But most of all, he is well-liked and respected, and he also is respectful of other people. And if you're really lucky, he might even sing a Disney tune for you on a good day. That's probably one of my favorite memories. He knows how to have fun and get his work done. So, vote for Trevor.
Vota por Trevor.
That means, vote for Trevor.
Hi sophomores, I'm Trevor Slott, and I'm running to be your junior class treasurer. As a treasurer, I'm very hardworking, outgoing, positive, and I believe that's why you should vote for me.
It's my first day having Trevor as a treasurer. What a great day. First week of having Trevor in the office. Wow, best week of my life. Wow, first month of having Trevor in the office. This is best month of my life. So much stuff to do, so many activities. Can this get any better? Yes! Last day of school, Trevor's done so good. He's the best treasurer this school's ever had. Best year of my life.